Today we are releasing a report that for the first time has information on the sustainability of 2,570 fish stocks around the world. The main result of the report is that 35.5% of the fisheries out there are unsustainably exploited. That means that out of 100 fish stocks, all treated equally, 35 of them are overexploited, and there are very different patterns that we see in different regions. In Canada, the US, the Pacific side, more than 90% of the stocks have been sustainably exploited. In the Antarctic region, 100% of the stocks are sustainably exploited. So those are the positive. There are some negatives. For example, the Northwest African coast down to the Gulf of Guinea, more than 50% of the stocks are overfished. And this is a trend that has been deteriorating over time. The Mediterranean and the Black Sea, also in a difficult situation. 65% of the stocks in this sea are overexploited. The main lesson of the report first is that management works. It has to be effective management, but it works. And it is important to recognize this because we know how to rebuild populations.